of liquid around and try to get it in different modes of oscillation. The only thing you have to make sure is that it's not that big that eventually, if you need to do it, you can still swallow it.